Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to another video. My name is Sprocket2025, and today I'm bringing you a BMX pipe, or a pipe by BMX streets video. Just almost like a news video, I guess you could say, about BMX pipe, because if you guys didn't know, BMX or pipe by BMX streets was released October 17th, 2018, and it's currently the 19th, October 19th right now. So I've had the game for about 3 days, two or three days, and I've been grinding on it pretty much, and I'm definitely getting better. But if you guys didn't know, I've probably been waiting for this game to come out on PlayStation for about a year, probably, I would say a year. And it was basically the creator put on his Instagram that BMX Pipe would be released on PS4 soon. He said that it was like in the mixing or in the making or whatever for PS4. And that's what got me really hyped up. So I've been waiting for this for so long to come out on PS4, and it finally has came out. I'm really happy about it. This is the game I've been playing nonstop. I haven't been playing any other game. And it's only, I think, 11.28, something like that. 11.28 US dollars. So it's not really that expensive. But I think the graphics, I mean, a lot of my friends say that it's bad, but for almost one, well, pretty much, I guess you could say one person made it. But for that, the gameplay is really smooth. And the graphics, they're definitely, they can use some fixing, definitely, but I think they're amazing how they are right now. Yeah, it was released on PC first, just out of the blue. He didn't say anything about making pipe or any game along those lines. And then he all around December, I think it was, on his Instagram, he put out that he was going to release BMX Pipe or Pipe by BMX Streets on Steam on PC, and then he ended up releasing it on Xbox and not on PS4. So I've been pretty much waiting for this game. I guess you could say I've been waiting for it to come out on PS4 for a month, but I've really been waiting for the game to come out for a year, pretty much. But yeah, I'm just really hyped this game came out, and it's definitely better looking on PC and Xbox. I'm not sure about the Xbox, but I know it definitely looks better but on PC. But PS4, I think it definitely looks good. Definitely looks good. But I'll play around a little bit here to some lines. Look at that. How we do 360 crank flip to fakey, so 360 whip. So wait, hold on. So how about 180 crank flip? I think that might be easier. We'll do the 360. All right, we'll start out like right here. And yeah, they added markers to it too, so you can place a marker down and this is gonna be hard. Oh, there we go. Oh. I've been having a lot of fun doing these kind of things, just like spinning around a bunch. But I've definitely, even though I'll go to another map now, because they have, so this is the community center. So they have the mod map, the community center, training grounds, and ride the pipe. So the pipe is just what he originally released on the pipe. I think he had the community center training rounds and the pipe when he first released it, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, it was pretty nice. And then he added the mod map, which made it nicer. Can't get out of these good. I'm not good at peg runs. Oh my god, I'm horrible at peg runs, like on ramps. I can do them on regular rails, but I'm horrible on ramps. Oh my god, 360. Holy crap, why can't I even do, I can't even do a 360. Oh my, 360. Oh, okay, we'll do that then. Ooh, sauce, put some marker right here. Okay, so how about we do a whip to peg, and then we'll railroad. No, alright, so whip to peg to Manny. Alright, that wasn't good enough. To 180 backpack. Alright, yeah, so whip to peg to Manny. Alright, so whip. Oh, and then they also had this almost like glitch thing, where if you grind and like bail, it almost listen to that, see? You can still hear the sound of the grind. All right, I can't even do a whip to peg. Hold on. All right, just a little practice line right there. I am horrible right now. How about we do whip to back peg and then get into the menu and then we'll do front peg or tooth, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. I like to call it back and front because it's just way more simpler. But yeah, this is just a quick little video I'm going to upload. I just actually found out what I've been doing wrong this whole time, because my recent videos, I can't do on the videos with my voice, and just found out that it was disabled. So I didn't know there was a setting on PlayStation where you can shut off your microphone being allowed to be shared in video clips, and so there's broadcasting video clips and other people's broadcasts. Like in parties, and I did not realize that you could turn that on and off, and it was on the whole time. And then my PlayStation broke and I had to get it repaired, and then when I got it repaired, I think that setting almost like restarted, I think, and that's what happened. So now I can finally make videos with me talking, so I'm gonna have a lot of fun with BMX pipe videos, because I can do challenges and tricks while I'm talking to you instead of doing commentaries, because that's why I haven't really been posting a lot, because all I have to do is commentaries, and I don't really have a lot of good ideas for commentaries usually, because I don't have the best editing software right now until I get a laptop. So yeah, alright, so this is just a quick video about pipe by BMX Streets. Almost like a news kind of thing, I guess you could say. So yep, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely like the video, hit that subscribe button, and comment down below if you want me to do some more BMX pipe videos. So peace. I have these lucid dreams where I can't move a thing, thinking of you in my bed. You were my everything, thoughts of a wedding ring. Now I'm just better off dead. I'll do it over again. I didn't want it to end. Now watch it blow in the wind. I should've listened to my friends.